We are here right now at Isuzu TESDA Auto Mechanic Training Center for the graduation ceremony of our batch 19 schoolers. In addition of this, we are also welcoming our batch 23 schoolers that will take NC1 to NC4 auto mechanic courses. Our new graduate composed of 16 schoolers, 12 of them are secured of employment to different Isuzu dealership nationwide, while 4 of them will continue their study at Isuzu Global Service Center, IGCE, in Cavite, where they can specialize on Isuzu truck servicing.
Training dito is napakaganda. Yung facilities is kompleto. Yung training talaga is standards at saka for international talaga yung mga standards na ginagawa dito. Maganda yung training pati na yung accommodation. Nung pagkadating ko dito is mixed emotions kasi hindi ko alam kung ano itong lugar to. Nag-grab lang ako ng opportunity na nakita ko sa Facebook. At hindi ko ini-expect na ganito pala kaganda yung ano dito. Privilege na nag-aantay sa akin dito nung pagkarami. As of now po, yung iniisip ko sa future ko is maging isang professional mechanic. At kung may chance na makapag-trabaho sa ibang bansa, gagawin ko po. Nauna is pasalamat ako sa privilege na nabigay sa akin at sa training, na quality training talaga na binibigay nila. Thankful po ako doon at sa World Vision at saka sa TESDA. Sa classmates ko, sa mga kabatch, continue lang tayo sa nasimula natin at huwag pahinaan ang loob at gawin lang kung ano yung kinakailangan natin para sa future. And tiwala sa sarili and pray to God.
Again, we'd like to thank you for Isuzu Motors Limited for the continued support and of course, our project partner, TESDA and World Vision. Thank you very much.